Healthcare is the largest growing sector in Australia. In the last year, the health workforce grew by 4% in Australia and 7% here in Coffs Harbour.
At the moment, Coffs Harbour has very few occupational therapists around. I think they predict a 30% growth by 2024.
The new building brings together our multidisciplinary expertise across the university and allows us to integrate it with practice.
I do healing circles, yarning and healing circles. I've been holding circles now for 30 years and this is the first one on an education campus. Circle work is so simple yet it's profound. For me to give that platform to others to be able to do that, that's precious.
Future students now have access to state-of-the-art high-speed motion capture systems, which allow us to track the human movement using computer models. Inbuilt force platforms, photoelectric timing lights, and metabolic carts where we can do breath-by-breath analyses of physiological requirements in both sport and exercise.
Height adjustable kitchen benches and height adjustable kitchen cabinetry. Adaptable bathrooms. Two different types of ceiling track hoists here, things that we as OTs would prescribe usually for clients.
Specialised mannequins in our simulation labs that can be used by both our nursing and our midwifery students.
Southern Cross University is the best place to study psychology in Australia, according to Good University's Guide for both 2019 and 2020. It's really exciting that our psychology students can access these facilities. It gives us loads of opportunities in terms of conducting research, for example, or they can take the units that are delivered down here. So they can make the most of all of these different new, exciting facilities that we've got here.